Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Transportation Committee meeting. Today is Tuesday, May 2nd. I'm Senator Tim Kennedy, Chair of the Transportation Committee. I'd like to recognize our colleagues who are present. We have Senator John Liu, we have Senator Hinchy, Senator Fernandez, and Senator Matera. We are going to get right to it. I know we have a number of people that have submitted their vote sheets, and through that, do we have a quorum?
We do have a quorum.
All right, so the first bill we're going to take up is none other than the great Senator John Liu, Bill Number 760.
Senate Bill 760 by Senator Liu, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to prohibiting reckless driving in or upon off-street parking facilities.
Any discussion? Do we have a motion? Motion by Senator Hinchy, second by Senator Fernandez. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. The next bill, at the request of the sponsor, we are going to hold. So the following bill, Number 3133.
Senate Bill 3133 by Senator Mannion, an act to amend the highway law in relation to when surveys may be required for fiber optics by the Department of Transportation, and to amend the New York State Urban Development Corporation Act in relation to the powers and duties of the Division of Broadband Access.
Any discussion on this bill? We have a motion by Senator Hinchy, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 4133A by Senator Mannion, an act to amend the highway law in relation to authorizing county highway superintendents to rent road machinery from any city, town, village, or another county, and authorizing the town highway superintendent to contract with another municipality, district corporation, school district, community college, or any unit of the state university to provide certain services and the use of town machinery, tools, and equipment.
Any discussion on this bill? We have a motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Fernandez. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 4273 by Senator Lanza, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to establishing distinctive Alzheimer's awareness license plates, and to amend the state finance law in relation to providing for further funding for the Alzheimer's Disease Assistance Fund.
Any discussion on this bill?
Motion.
We have a motion by Senator Matera, second by Senator Liu. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 5129 by Senator Webb, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to requiring an operator of a motor vehicle to exercise due care to avoid colliding with a disabled vehicle or a motor vehicle involved in an accident which is parked, stopped, or standing on the shoulder of a highway.
Discussion on this bill. We have a motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Fernandez. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 5397 by Senator Harkin, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the display of green lights on the vehicles of members of mobile crisis teams.
Any discussion? We have a motion from Senator Hinchy, second by Senator Fernandez. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 6144 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the highway law in relation to state liability for defects in highways.
Discussion on this bill? We have a motion.
Bill.
Motion by Senator Liu, second by Senator Hinchy. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Next bill.
Senate Bill 6488 by Chair Kennedy, an act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the deactivation of transportation network company drivers and to additional safety requirements for vehicles engaged in the transportation of passengers, and to amend the penal law in relation to the impersonation of a transportation network company driver and providing for the repeal of certain provisions upon the expiration thereof.
Discussion on this bill?
Another good bill.
Senator John Liu, I aim to please. Motion by Senator Fernandez, second by Senator Matera. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Opposed? None. Item carries. Any other discussion? Thanks so much, everybody, for being here and for being timely given the change in schedule. See everybody later on.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.